The right lobe is atrophic and is composed of moderately and deeply hypokagenic parts which have irregular, not geometrical shape. These are more active foci of the underlying thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Note the proliferation of connective tissue.